I went to William & Mary and I studied international relations with a minor in history. And I really liked William & Mary because it is the oldest chartered university in the United States. Harvard, I think, is the oldest, but William & Mary is wonderful because it's a small school with a lot of history, a beautiful campus, very rigorous academics, and the teacher to faculty relationship is just wonderful. Teachers really care about you, and I just had a really good time.